Agent, we need...
Best I could do on that deal.
Because word on the street is the doors are open. The inmates are loose. And they're pouring across the river into the city, even as we speak. Now,
come check this out.
I'm not saying everybody in there is an axe murderer. Most of them are waiting on trial for possession. Hell, even I spent a night or two in there in my youth. But look, the harmless ones are gonna head for home. It's the hard time hardcore we gotta worry about. Those cats gonna take some serious advantage of things. So stay safe out there, New York. Keep your doors locked. And if you see any of those Rikers people, steer clear of them. You hear me? Be smart. Be smart.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this! Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Sir, helpline, how may I help you?
Oh, thank God. I tried to reach the hospital, but I think I need some help.
Okay, ma'am. If this is a medical emergency, you should call 911 instead. Is it an emergency?
I have a fever, and I can't stop throwing up. I just can't stop. I think I need a doctor.
Ma'am, I can forward the call to the emergency center. Can you tell me your name and address?
I'm all alone. I don't want to be alone.
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. supply is taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles.
I myself recovered some endangered supplies in Season 3. Maybe later on you could put in a word with casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
Yeah, hi, whatever.
Easy does it.
Presence detected. Civilians have been secured. Thank you.
there's something in here.
Finding cool crap makes it all worth it.
And we've got Cindy with us now, live on the phone from New York. Cindy, what can you tell us about the current situation?
Yes, Steven, it's a chaotic scene here at the Lincoln Tunnel as citizens try to push through the JTF checkpoint before it closes indefinitely.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Who's have us in their sight?
You, we'd have been dead.
Oh, yes!
Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound!
Engage from distance if you can. Good shot.
We've got some friends.
Forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
Engage from distance.
Watch for enemy reinforcements.
JTF patrol.
This is how I spend my days now.
Wow. Really?
Finger off the trigger. I'm just passing through. Shouldn't you be pointing that at somebody else?
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Somebody jumps out.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Approaching. JTF network.
That's worth it. Glad you're on our side. Great shot.
Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Clean.
Need to get this apartment.
Polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You are now entering a safe area.
The Queens and all the garbage scows at sea, except Staten Island. You're not a real borough.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
We just brought...
We've pinpointed the cleaners' HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrow guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
Keep watch for infected. On me!
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
It's an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, take them out, however you can. You don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Let them get to the tank!
get to the tank!
Thank you.
Warning. Explosive chemical signature detected. Source identified. Explosives armed, ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. There's people counting on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city, we can still save the world. We let them prove that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
gonna make us dead, and that's where they're gonna wish they never met with us.
We can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Active echo beacon detected.
You come along and try to fuck it all up, because you're not
Warning. Detonation sequence trigger.
Someone should have told Farrell that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work. Agent, thank God you got that Pharaoh character. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates a whole lot of them. Makes me sick to see it.
Services notification. Any attempt to break into food or medical supply storage will be dealt with harshly. Guards have been instructed to shoot to kill if needed. Thank you for your cooperation. This is an emergency services notification. Civilians are invited to leave messages for friends and family in the main hall. A bulletin board and note cards have been provided for this purpose.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
Getting
a facility to expand our canine unit. This will help us find civilians who might be trapped or locate military stashes. This means we'll be able to increase the number of guards and patrols in the base. Great work. Sweet. Indoor shooting range. This'll help us get our new guys up to speed faster.
Hey, come take a look.
Feel free to browse.
Ah, well.